Hello, Springfield Technical Community College students. This video has English captions and Spanish subtitles. You can pick your language in YouTube settings and turn on captions and subtitles with the CC button.
Hola, estudiantes. Este video tiene subtítulos en inglés y en español. Puedes elegir su idioma en la configuración de YouTube y activar los subtítulos con el botón CC.
STCC is using the Ally tool in Blackboard to improve course accessibility and give you alternative formats for course documents. You can download MP3 audio, electronic braille, or files translated into another language. You can also have documents read out loud to you in English or a translated language. Remember, this is machine-generated translation and may have errors. Here's how it works. In your Blackboard course, look for the A alternative formats symbol. It looks like an A with a downward arrow. Click on the alternative formats menu to choose the desired file type. You have the option of HTML, ePub, electronic braille, audio, Beeline reader, immersive reader, or translated version. Let's try a translated version. Select translated version and select your desired language. I'm going to choose Spanish or Espanol. Then click download. Select where you want to save the file and then open it. We now see the original English file translated into Spanish. Now let's try a different alternative format. Again, I'm going to click on the A, and this time I'm going to select the Immersive Reader, and I'm going to click download. I now see the same file opened in the Immersive Reader interface. I can click the play button.
Chapter 2 case studies. 1. A 21-year-old woman with an...
In the Immersive Reader, the tool reads the text out loud for me. If I click on the book symbol in the upper right-hand corner, I can select a language to translate. So again, I can choose Spanish. Now it is going to be under the S for Spanish. And I'm going to select to translate the full document. I now see the original or the Spanish version, and I can have the Spanish read out loud to me.
Capítulo 2, estudios de caso.
And I can toggle back and forth between the original English or the Spanish version. I hope that Ally helps you with your learning at STCC. Good luck.